And baby, my heart could still feel less hard at 23. And I'm thinking about